And good evening, everybody, and welcome back to another Lumber Tycoon 2 video here on Auto Tech TV. And today we are going to do some more work on the yard. And you see we got the side yard pretty much completely done now. As far as the sea of green or the grass grows. And we will go ahead and start by grabbing our large tile. We need to rotate. Place, and then we'll have to try to do a normal tile for that one, but before we do that, we'll go ahead and place this. Don't think we need these anymore. I think is a small tile. No, it's not this one. It's just a tile, right? Yeah. So we will actually place those here. And let's go ahead and move this one to here as well. And one more. And then we're going to fill in, I believe, the small tile right alongside here. A lot of this might get changed for pathways and stuff, but for now, we're going to start with a baseline here. There we go, right there. Perfect. And go back out with our large tile. This and now we can go ahead and work on filling in the blueprint. So hopefully we have enough. Throw it into the wood there, we'll be okay. Close, aren't we? Nope, not gonna be enough. We're gonna be like one short, I think. Two short. Three maybe. Let's find out. Two short. And we'll go ahead and fill in this little piece here. Just too short. Alright, so let's go ahead, make sure we don't have any more in the back of the base here. And nope, no more. So, I wonder, we got all these lights on up here. I wonder how these look here. these jack-o'-lanterns over here don't even really produce any light as well. Go ahead and throw these in the house. Oops. Pretty bad the pumpkins give out better light than the lights. I wonder if he can do something about that, DeFaultio. I wonder if you can do something about that. Well, I mean, you get the work lights, but as far as, like, aesthetic lights for in the game, for the builds, I mean, it'd be nice if you could do something to brighten those up. Work to do. Let's go ahead and grab some gold and we will work on the side over here. We can put some posts in there. I always forget you gotta hit this one twice. So let's go ahead and move these posts. Just like that. Go ahead and grab the next one. Right there. Come fit right there. Okay. So now we need. That's not. Is that? It is. Can we get this one up there too? Look at that. Let's take a step back and take a look at it. Well, that looks pretty nice, doesn't it? Let's go ahead and we're gonna grab this, and I guess we'll take this with us. First thing we will do is grab a large floor. And we'll set it on the wall here. Something here. That's what I thought. It should be able to go right. Go ahead and see if we can throw another one there. Can I have this one, please? Nope. Did that just... snap into the made it. Oh wait, hold on. I know. We need a large floor, not a large tile. Jeez. Okay. Let's see here. There we go. And we
Just gonna try to stack the next one on top here. Wow, so this one's gonna be a little more difficult for using the large tile. Not impossible, just more difficult. Alrighty here, and let's see if we can squeeze it back in. I mean, I guess that'll work, because I should be able to just throw a post in there. Like that. Much in the same way that we're going to put a post up. What about a normal size floor? And then a small floor? Or do I need to go with a tiny floor there? Should work. And then can we put a normal size floor up there? here as well. And then I should be able to use the small floor and fill in some gaps like this. Oops. Go ahead and put this one in the right place. There we go. And we're just gonna really quickly come in here and grab a log. And carefully try to get it up here so we don't put it in a blueprint. And start filling it in. Yeah, it looks good. Go ahead and throw it in there, just like so. And we'll get this next one. Oops. There we go. Same here. This one's a little too big. I could have moved over, but yeah, we'll use it. Oh. Really? Hate it when that happens. This one will probably be too small. Nope. Yep, this gold wood is actually looking to turn out pretty good up here, isn't it? Oop, it's getting dark again. Seems like it's always dark when we play. Corona. Go ahead and put this one in here. Oh, they're facing the wrong way. Still facing the wrong way. Small floor. There we go. That should be right. And in that one goes. Okay. That all looks right up there. I wonder how we messed up. This one. Where are we at on our time? 24 minutes. So we're actually still doing pretty good. In fact, we might even get this side done, if we're lucky, by the end of the video here. Place that up there. We definitely have enough gold. Small piece right there. And another. I hope this one's not too small. There we go. Not too small, but facing the wrong way. And let's go ahead and grab our blueprints out, and we're going to do floor, and as we can see, it's facing the wrong way. There we go. And we will put, what happens if I use a small floor? Other than it's not facing the right way. What if I put it right here? And then again, right there. And then a tiny floor right here. It's more work, but we want it to look as good as possible, right? So let's see how this turns out. There we go, right in the middle. And got our little one put in. Oh, come on. There we go. Grab another log. And we don't need an extremely big one. Go ahead and grab this guy. Throw it up there. Just like that. And cut it right here. And we'll fill that blueprint in. There we go. So what do we need to fix those? Can I do the small floor? I can. And here as well. I feel like that one placed wrong. Go ahead and fill those in real quick. That one looks right. And one more. I guess it looks okay. And we're gonna need some tiny floor. Just like this. And there we go. Tiny floor there, and I probably should have built these on the ground first to make it a lot easier. Alright, come on. There we go. Cut it right here. Little small, but it fits. Wood grains are going the right way. And up, oh, there we go. One more up there. This one looks a little small this time. Yep, a little small. And let's see here. Come on. Come on. There we go. Let's take a look here. Smalls. Or can we get a normal size floor in there? No. Right. No. We can do a small. For sure. Just like that. And then maybe a post. So you go in through here. And tiny floor. Go ahead and move this one under here. And we'll grab a small piece because we are out of time. We'll have to finish this one on the next episode. Oh, that's not good. Oops. We made a mistake. Mistakes were made. And let's go ahead. Try this again. Grab this little guy here. And fill in those blueprints up there. Let's go ahead and do two tiny floors. Fill this guy in here, and this guy in here. All right, guys. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe down at the bottom, and hit that little notification bell down there if you already haven't. That way you see all of our new content as it releases, and you don't get left behind or miss out on anything. And as always, we appreciate you joining us here, and we would love your feedback if you guys want to go down and comment on what you think we should do next. What, give us an idea for a future episode, something you would like to see done that maybe you haven't seen anybody else done. So, again, like, comment, subscribe, notification button. That way you get all of our stuff. And until the next time, have a good night.